We're good friends. Is your opinion?
God, that viewer left us and said, oh, yo, I got a viewer. Damn, bro, that's tough. It's tough, my guy. It's really tough. He's a blind man from his dentures and teeth.
Determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line.
Was that you?
Oh, the championship will take something good in the game.
Why do you have a... Do I have a can of chips? Because why do you have a can of chips?
I don't. That's empty. Just don't touch it.
I'm going to play fighting with you.
All right.
What player am I?
You're the one that just threw a punch.
See, that one with the right glove?
Yeah.
Paying attention to this guy right now. He is sort of creeping into you the better not Conor do McGregor this, Ethan. A little bit. We'll see if he can follow up that knockout with another one here tonight. Oh, nice connection with that. I'm so rough on you. Have an edge in
reach. It's why are you so rough on me?
Because, no. Why are you so rough on me? Well, perhaps a sign of things. A kick to this time. Perhaps. Kick landed by this gentleman. Perhaps. No one's probably gonna get kicked. No one's gonna lose. Is someone gonna lose on this game?
Yeah. Hey, you just won.
Yes, I'm so rough on you. But no, I'm not that rough on real life, right?
Yeah.
I can kick you down on real life. Am I the champion?
Yeah. Look, you kicked me right in the face. Into the fight a little
bit. Those strikes oh my god, look at that. We're just watching that over and over again, right?
Look at this. That's us, right? I mean, that's you.
What one?
Well, one in the red gloves. 1 minute, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner. Look at this.
Winner, winner.
Look at this.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Can you pause for a sec?
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell mom something.
Mom, what else?
I'll tell her after this. Is there a way for someone to steal my belt?
You have to be your friend.
Pardon? No. I'm a winner, winner, chicken dinner on fighting. On the game, winner, winner, chicken. Are you gonna steal my belt? I don't think so. I'm the champion. I saw your champion, right? Round 4. Let's play, right?
Mm-hmm.
What is it doing? I'm gonna get my fighting skills ready. I just kept hitting the same button and I keep knocking you out. You can't knock me out, Ethan, there's no way.
Really? There's no way whatsoever?
On real life you can, but not on the game. There's no way, I'm way too good. I practiced.
You did?
Mm-hmm. In real life, I actually practiced. Let's push yourself
today. Let's see what you got. Now you're the one with the colorful gloves.
Ooh, huge punch. That was huge. That must have hurt. I like that.
I'm going so harsh on you, right?
Yeah.
Are you gonna go hard, too hard on me?
No.
How do I attack?
Good block.
Exactly.
Listen, you keep training.
Or like just attack. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hi, Yuga. Hi. Why are you so rough on me, Ethan?
No, why are you so rough on me?
I'm trying to be rough on you so I can be the champion. I like
it. That must have hurt. This is just practice fight, getting ready for your next big fight.
Am I good at practice fighting?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, is now in the real fight.
Practice fight one more time. Then it'll be the real fight.
Why are you so rough on me on the...
Why are you so rough on me?
Because I want to win.
Even in the practice?
Yeah. I have a belly button sticking out on the game. I'm going to be so rough on you every time. Am I the one with the red gloves again?
You're the colorful gloves.
Nice kick. That's a nice one. felt that. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match.
No.
I'm coming for the land.
There we go. That's a combo.
You want the love?
No, the big fight.
No way.
You're gonna win?
Mm-hmm. Are you? Is this where you're gonna come hard, like really rough on me?
Oh, sure.
Oh my god. If I win this, do I get a golden belt?
No.
How about the person who wins this fight gets one of your golden belts?
No.
Why?
Because
all your golden belts that I have don't fit me anymore.
Not my other ones don't fit you.
Hey?
My other ones won't fit you.
It's time for a real fight, right?
Mm-hmm.
And what are we doing?
We're exploding.
God.
All right, coming up next, the matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title.
Am I gonna be the one with the call?
No. You're the one with the regulars.
Right, so here we go, number one versus number two. I'm a lucky person. Or do I have the lucky controller in my hand?
Yeah.
It could be a quick night at the office. No. Oh, this is not going well. What are you doing, Ethan? Why are you going so hard on me?
Slams
him on his back. What a takedown. How's that feel to be on the ground? It does not mean. I knew that was coming. Let's go. Back to the feet now. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie.
Going so hard on you.
Left hand punch with the clinch.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
I'm going for the win.
Oh, he might be out. Look at how fast. The only person I can do this to is Baby John. John,
of course I can do this.
I don't know if you know jiu-jitsu much. You miss a lot of your classes. If I'm going to do this to anybody, it's Eddie.
Oh my gosh, I'm back to my feet.
2 minutes have expired here in our opening round.
Maybe you're on the floor. Come in for a spike.
Massive shot.
And just like that,
the fight is over. Oh my goodness.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming.
Oh my god, Ethan.
What?
I just won. Told you you can't beat me.
Over.
I'm just gonna sit here.
No.
No.
What
the No, I'm trying to get in the footage.
Yes, you can sit right here.
I'm going to sit right there.
Haley, stop.
Why?
You can't get in the footage from back over there.
Is that why you came over here?
Yes, sit over there.
It's coming over here.
No, Haley. Listen.
No, I want this.
Hey, now we can see each other, right? Now we can show that we're fighting each other.
Can you see what I do now?
Can you see what?
What I do.
What, no?
I'm not in the footage. I don't want him to see you, then he won't see the good job you do, right?
Yeah. I want to turn the camera off now.
Why?
Because.
Are you done playing?
No.
Am I the one with the colorful gloves?
Yeah. This is how we train to win the belt.
I'm doing. You can't beat me, Ethan. Comment for breaking.
What?
Why can't I go on top of you?
Hey, yo. It's because I knocked you. It's because you knocked me out. What? Can you leave now?
I'm trying to play.
Oh, can you leave now?
No, I'm playing.
Yes, can you leave? Yes, Haley, listen. You're not going to be able to go in my room anymore.
I'm okay with that.
All right, then leave.
No, I'm okay. Now we'll be able to go in your
room. Haley, go now.
No.
Yes.
No one can hear
you. Don't make me call mom.
Zip.
All right.
Second, you guys. I'm back. Yo, chill, bro.
Beautiful combination.
So, boy, come here. Boy, come here. If I can get this game, he's over. Literally dying, bro. To leave out.
Nice, good. Now we'll put these strikes together. Come on. Remember.
They're dying now, boy. Boy, give me up this clinch, boy. Give me up the clinch. You're dead. Everybody's scared. Get out the clinch, boy. Boy, don't get out the clinch. No, he's finna die. You know he's finna die.
Yes.
Oh, well, I wish it was highlights there. Posting the social media because you know it's already gonna go viral. Me knocking this kid to the ground is gonna go viral. Yo, what are you doing? Type in the chat, you already know, if you're not to get out. My fighter. Literally no chat. my god, the kid already left. Look uglier now.
All right, coming up next, the matchup for the UFC heavyweight.
Yo, bro, I want to talk out of the double chin. Yo, chill with that.
Despite the fact that this has been a belt that has changed hands quite a bit, not since this man has held it down. We'll see if he can keep his championship legacy going here tonight.
So lucky. Is it about to go calm down this kid? Yeah, but it's my 10'2". Boy, back off.
Wow, what a kick. Good kick lands.
Bang, boy. Back off. I don't want smoke. So you do want smoke.
Alright, so another swing to miss. And I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you...
Whoa!
He
was hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Go to the ground, boy.
Now goes in and...
I would say take me to the ground.
So you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long.
He's gonna start trying to move to a submission here. It looks like he's trying to attack an arm triangle.
Posturing up now.
Now he's okay. Now he can escape.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Nice leg kick.
Damn, bro, back up! Back up, homeboy! Back up, homeboy! Back up. Y'all look so weird.
Oh.
Damn, I'm grounded by this kid.
Persistence pays. And that's what we saw with this young man. Over and over. He shot for takedowns, he tried to mix it up, and he got defended. But eventually, he got it done. Now, what does he do with this top of the field?
Looks like he's trying for a submission now. Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going to stop
you. You got to defend. Oh, man, that was slick.
Strong bottom work here.
Oh, this man literally wants to fight, bro. I can't make any moves on the ground.
Well, there are a few things.
I'm gonna just let this man control the ground.
These type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
Alright, bro, if you put me in one more submission, bro, I'm literally killing this kid.
Round two is next.
Disrespectful. Disrespectful. You bastard.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming
out. Oh, I got a new move in my class, boy. Let me clear this. It's gonna be on my stream highlights.
He drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays.
Man, just got dropped.
To work within the truck, this was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Go to Marky.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 27 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by
knockout.
And still, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Richard.
So a heavyweight title retained is the headline inside this arena here tonight. Congratulations to the still heavyweight champ. Once again, proving he's the elite among the elite of heavyweights.
In a division where everything can change in a second, this guy has brought consistency. Turbo. No, maybe not.